There's a hurricane coming through!
The hurricane is here with us in Contralona in Arolucha. How you doing?
I'm doing super.
You just had a match. We know him as El Torito, but also as Mascarita Dorada. How do you feel about that match?
He's one of my favorite sidekicks of all time. Even though we've only teamed twice, I feel a chemistry, I feel a bond. So move over, Batman and Robin. Move over, Superman and Superboy. The Hurricane and Mascarita Dorada are the new superheroes in town.
Awesome. Oh, this Arolucha thing is great. What can you tell us about Arolucha?
I can tell you that the Hurricane loves it because I've been Lucha inspired my whole career, but this is the first time I've ever actually done a Lucha Libre style fully complete. Yeah, so I'm super excited about it. I'm super jacked. It's a learning experience. Even at this stage of my career, you're never too old to learn, and that's what I'm here for.
And everyone knows about the Hurricane and Hurricane Helms and your career, and people were excited, you know, seeing you at the Royal Rumble a few weeks ago and Arolucha supporting that participation. What can you tell us about that emotion that you felt on the Royal Rumble?
It was awesome. You know, I spent almost 10 years in WWE, so to return there, to return to that universe and show them that the ultimate crime fighting champion is just as exciting as ever, that the roof blew off the place, that it was the biggest pop of the night to see the Hurricane. And I got to give credit to Arolucha because they supported me 100%, and for that, I will always be grateful.
Awesome, that's great. To end this interview, I want to send a message to all the fans in Puerto Rico, Mexico, United States that are watching you right now.
Through howling winds and pouring rain, all evil shall fear the Hurricane.